Let me check the room. Put your hand up if you are intending to pledge your allegiance to the king at the coronation. There's one, two hands in the air. What if you're not going to pledge allegiance? A few more hands in the air. Okay.